Emerging market central banks have boosted their gold holdings steadily in recent years. Central banks globally are on track to add $15 billion to their gold reserves this year alone, according to the World Gold Council data. That's the biggest central bank gold buying spree since 1964. Since 2011, Russia has been the biggest buyer, expanding reserves 20% by adding 171 tons of gold. South Korea expanded its gold reserves sevenfold in 2 years, buying 65 tons. Turkey bought an additional 371 tons, while Kazakhstan nearly doubled its reserves by acquiring another 67.2 tons. To put this seismic shift in central bank demand for gold in proper context, consider that gold accounts for an average of nearly 25% of international reserves among advanced economies. For the US, gold accounts for 73% of reserves. Germany keeps 69.8% of its reserves in gold, and France holds 67.6% of reserves in gold, and the European Central Bank 29.2%. Now let's look at the emerging market central banks, and you'll see a much different story. Although they have had the biggest appetite for gold in recent years, emerging markets have a lot more buying to do to pull even with central banks in Europe and the United States. And Washington is providing plenty of extra motivation to diversify their reserves away from paper assets as fast as possible.